Wait, do you still need Furious Rajang Hearts? Rajang Hearts?
Nope. Oh, I need to check my ass and shit.
Nice. Jang's here.
Is that Furious Rajang?
Yes.
Ah, shit, I left my dog behind.
Tabira. Yeah, lizard. Three seething crimson liquid.
Nice. I got one.
Hey, that's Nasa shrinking from the water.
Huh. Here's her dang.
Poison the water.
Isn't that what Esmus would do? Fierce Rajang instigated.
Sounds like something someone furious would do.
It is. Free Thunderblade. Testing. Uh-oh.
I'm in the cave.
Will that actually save you? I can't make it. Ow.
The glass coatings. Hopefully this does something.
What?
He just went over there. Oh, it's
with rockets.
Again. Oh, no, it's not.
Wait, what?
What?
Why?
I don't know. There's a shiny over here.
Coming back, it's coming back.
Oh shit, no, no. I got a red dragon orb. I thought it was a mantle for a second.
There you.
Oh, come on.
Well, that was too late. Nice beam. That didn't do anything, though.
Nope. Poison Pug? No. Oh.
Oh. It's fine, stay right there. Oh, nice cross. Got the tail. Nice. Well, they're meeting up again.
There's a shiny over here. Rajang apoplexy. Oh, Rajang ran like a.
Oh, you're down there.
I fell down and then. Oh my god, the fuck?
I think that didn't hurt you, probably did.
Yeah. Oh, he's go. Wait, no. He's coming back? Got it. Spin. Oh. Okay. Ambush? No? Okay.
Why does it keep doing this? What the fuck?
Oh, you know what it was? I was just outside the area. It ran up to me, stopped. Ran back, and yeah, now it's coming back. It was changing areas to chase after me, even though I was just right there.
Why did it just- oh my god.
I just said why?
Yeah.
Why does it keep going back and forth?
I just said why!
But yeah.
But,
it's this fucking map, I think.
If it moves to a new era, it's sick there.
It was only doing that to chase after me, even though I was, like, only a few steps away. Heartbreak Sprees. Powder. Bye.
I think put me to sleep.
Oh, okay. That material we need is a part break, isn't it?
What material?
Spine shell plus or something like that?
Oh, I got a bunch of those already. Maybe not. I don't know. I guess it's a back break. Can you break this thing back?
I think it's only head, chest, four legs, wings, tail.
God crap!
Red Dragon's Fire, but I do not need it at all.
Damn it!
Oh good, I got a Spine Shell Plus.
Yeah, me too. I could finally make the freaking Rarity 10 Kushala Bow.
Same, except dual blades.
I still can't make the Crimson Mech Wing. I want the Mech Wing.
I'll put a pin on that. You can do that Fierce Mojang event quest again.
I need to do Golden Rakian?
Yeah. Elstrak Scroll.
Well, the Spine Shell is like a white item. It's not even a special one, is it?
You say that, but I've only gotten three total between the three hunts we did. The first hunt we did, I got zero of them. Finally, these. A little bit more raw, a little bit more.
It says
purple,
it has a higher chance of dropping that ice on the Risen Crimson Glow Spell Strikes.
Of course it does.
You can only get it in the regular MR one by targeting it in a quest or getting a broken back. Oh, the broken back is 90% chance. For the Risen one, you can get it by breaking its chest, like Mortal Kombat.
Yoru's Ventus. Very nice. You can actually augment it now, right? Right? Versus. I don't have enough Afflicted Bow. Progress is progress.
Oh,
It's almost 12. Wow, how'd you get the MR100 already?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I was playing a bit on the day that you guys didn't play. I guess that put me ahead. I basically just wanted to finish most, if not all, of my bows. So I think I'm only missing two of the spread bows.
Now's your chance to work on bow guns.
Hell no.
At least I didn't do this one.
That's an event quest, okay. Or layered armor. Your favorite.
Oh. Like a special layered armor?
And aren't they all?
From the event quests, I guess.
Yeah.
Vera! Lupera! Maoi Nura!
Oh, the regular Lina instead of the other one. Wait, what the fuck is there in order to do here? Oh shit!
If you were blocking, I think you could have made them hit each other a little bit more.
I didn't expect it to be able to throw it that high. Oh no, I rode it.
That's fast.
At least they are fighting each other.
I appreciate the flinching. Oh! I appreciate Nargacuga flinching Gold Rothian for us. Herbal medicine.
What? That didn't hit anything, what?
Herbal medicine.
Did I hit that dragon or did you?
I did.
That miss me entirely. I saw this.
Yeah.
Probably. Oh shit. I thought you fucked over. I pressed the wrong button and started eating the fish.
Instead of the barrel bomb this time.
Instead of a fish, you ate a nuke.
I did.
Okay, how do I get... Okay, you know what? It's fine, Naga. You can go in there.
Oh, come on.
There. No, not there. What? Why? She was standing right okay, there.
So they just threw in the Narco for the hell of it? We don't even need to kill him?
No, it's not the target.
Just to be assholes with all.
I don't remember if the quest description said anything about it.
Quest didn't say anything about this. It had a question mark. God, fucking nothing.
Treasured foreign drawings. I need none of these things.
My Palico plundered a ruby. I have 11 of them.
They want me to use gold Rathian material to make this fucking thing? Reflet?
Yeah. They usually use whatever monsters associated with the event quest you got it from.
Yeah, are we gonna spend half an hour killing Malzena? Or is it too late?
I gotta go.
Forever behind.
I feel like it's gonna take us so long to get all these fucking mantles. At one point, I'm just gonna be tempted to cheat him.
You don't need to cheat him, you can just buy it from this guy.
Yeah.
But why would I do that when I can cheat him?
Let's see.
I don't know if I can even buy them from here yet.
I think we need to advance more.
I mean, the primordial bloodstone definitely isn't here, only the regular Melzenal bloodstone. I don't think
I can get
I see
a red dragon sphere here. 50 more, boys. it's fucking. I don't know if
contrary,
I want to put 300 on it.
Contrary scale is 500.
Oh, shit. I don't need that. Thank God. I got two of them earlier before, like, immediately when we fought the first two times. Oh, 8 more, and we get Magnum Olive. 8 more levels for me, anyway. I need the Flaming Espinas thing. That's the only thing I need to finish my primordial set. Are you done with yours?
No.
What about you, Andrew?
I still need Volcana, Bloodstone, and Contrary Scale.
Oh, okay. I need the gold Rathian to make the poison blade. But the flaming Espinas one for primordial gear.
Alright, it's been a while since you've seen this, huh?
Because they fucked up the way you do this. So no one ever sees it.
Hmm?
Oh wait, no. You need Lust to do MVP now, right? Before you need a 10?
I think you need 6.
Oh. I thought originally if 5 people do it, it was fine, right? Which also counted yourself. Was that white man really that good?
This was actually like a week ago and I forgot about it, but I guess? Healers almost never get MVP, though. Unless they literally never die. Basically, the only way you ever get MVP is if you never die and everyone else has at least 2 deaths.
Oh. Oh, MVP. Okay.
Yeah. I played with Peter like a week ago and he pointed out that there was actually a recent balance patch. And like they keep nerfing Brightwing Z for some reason. I mean the level 1 talent. And it's annoying as
hell. Interns, man. Every summer they get interns to do it. It's basically an intern project now. I'm in bed. Later.
Good night.
Later.
いらせ。うん。おで。だ、ように。何を見たい。いらべ、ヒューク。星見て。ディリソラベ。
Yes, sir. Look who I fished on.